hat like this, you deserve to die, Rick the Prick.
Down.
Good. Let him in.
That's it.
Yeah?
Hey, Tuck, got you a new hat.
Nice job. Did he put up much of a fight?
So, do I get paid more if he did?
No.
Then why do you care?
Just enjoying the thought of how much the son of a bitch suffered before he bled out.
Well, Jesus, Tuck, I don't do this shit for your entertainment.
Digging. How's it going?
Alki.
Can I get anything else for you? Need anything else? Good choice. Thanks. What else can I do for you? Come by if you still need something. I'll see you later, man.
Hey, how's it going?
Hey, Zanny.
Ooh, bike looks pretty beat up. There you go. Bike's looking busted up. Check back. Thanks for stopping by.
Just a sec. Gotta open the gate.
Hey, Tuck, you got a job for me? Okay, I'll swing by. Deacon out.
More bounties.
Shit.
Open the gate. I know him.
If it ain't my best customer.
How have you been?
Deke, oh, you're not gonna believe this one.
I don't know, Cope. I've seen a lot of unbelievable shit these past couple years. Try me.
You remember the anarchists? Came through a year ago, maybe more, killing anyone in their path, leaving their little piles of stones everywhere they went?
Anarchists. Yeah, we had a couple of run-ins with them back in the day.
Well, they're back. Two of my people stumbled into their camp while out hunting deer. Only Bender made it back. She said it was anarchists. Each of them had the symbol painted on their face.
Jesus, where? Where does she see the camp?
I'll mark it on your map. You find them and kill every last one of them. We got enough crazy up here dealing with rippers. Don't need anarchists moving back in.
You get that right. I'll find them.
Hey, Deke. How's life in the shit?
Jazzy, how's it going?
Yes. You do the killing.